Praise the Lord. Good morning, church. Good morning, Lighthouse. It is good to be in the house of the Lord this morning. This is the day that the Lord has made, and we have come to rejoice and be glad in it. Can we stand as we open in prayer this morning? Dear God, we thank you, Lord, for your love, for your mercy, for your grace, for your tender mercies, for your loving kindness that are new every morning. We thank you, God, that we can come together this morning to worship you, to praise you, and to thank you for all the things that you have done for us. Lord, we thank you for bringing us here safely, and remember those who are yet to come, that you will bring them safely, Lord. We lift up each aspect of the service, Lord, each song, each word. May your Holy Spirit, Lord, minister to us and through us today. And as Pastor brings your word, we ask God that he would speak your words and give us receptive hearts to receive, Lord. Be with the musicians, Lord, the song leaders, Lord, as they minister, that your Holy Spirit would move through them. Lord, we thank you for what you have done and for what you will do today. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Dual declarations. Let's read together. No weapon formed against me shall prosper, and every tongue that rises against me in judgment I condemn. I am established in righteousness, and oppression is far from me. The weapons of my warfare are not carnal, but mighty through God to the pulling down of strongholds. I take the shield of faith, and I quench every fiery dart of the enemy. I take the sword of the Spirit, which is the word of God, and use it against the enemy. I am redeemed from the curse of the law. I am redeemed from poverty. I am redeemed from sickness. I am redeemed from spiritual death. I overcome all because greater is he that is in me than he that is in the world. I stand in the evil day, having my loins girded about with truth, and I have the breastplate of righteousness. My feet are shod with the gospel of peace. I take the shield of faith. I am covered with the helmet of salvation, and I use the sword of the Spirit, which is the word of God. I am delivered from the power of darkness and translated into the kingdom of God's dear Son. I tread upon serpents and scorpions and over all the power of the enemy, and nothing shall hurt me. I do not have the spirit of fear, but power, love, and a sound mind. I am blessed with all spiritual blessings in heavenly places in Christ Jesus. I am healed by the stripes of Jesus. Amen.
Pleasant good morning, Lighthouse family. How are we feeling this morning? Amen. Well, I hope you're in a worshiping mood, because we're going to be worshiping the Lord this morning. Praise God.
Consuming fire, consuming fire.
down and worship Him.
Sing, bow down and worship Him.
Lord,
Lord and King.
Lord,
oh, worship Him.
Bow down and worship.
Bow down and worship Him. Standing
in the presence of
holy ground.
We are standing in.
presence on holy ground.
Yahweh, 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 Yahweh.
Yahweh, 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 Yahweh. I will not forget you all my days. In every situation, you have never failed.
Yahweh, Yahweh,
Yahweh, Yahweh, Yahweh, Yahweh, Yahweh,
Yahweh, Yahweh,
Yahweh, Yahweh, Yahweh, Yahweh, Yahweh.
I will not forget.
I will not forget. You are my day. In every situation, you have never
God of
God of yesterday, God of today,
God of tomorrow,
you're still the same.
Very
present help in times of need. In every situation, you have never
God of yesterday,
God of yesterday.
God of today,
God of tomorrow, you're still the same. Very present help in time of need. Never forget you all my day.
Yahweh, Yahweh,
Yahweh, Yahweh, Yahweh, Yahweh. You have never failed.
Yahweh,
Yahweh, Yahweh, Yahweh, Yahweh, Yahweh,
Yahweh,
Yahweh, Yahweh, Yahweh, Yahweh,
Yahweh, Yahweh.
I will not forget. You are my day. In every situation, you have never failed. I will not forget. You are my day.
Every
situation, you have never
failed. I will not forget.
I will not forget. You are my day. In every situation, you have never failed.
An opportunity to lift your voice as we worship the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Amen.
We praise your name, Lord.
We will glorify thy name. Glorify your name.
We love you, we worship.
Jesus, we love you. Jesus, we love you.
Jesus, we love you. We worship and adore you.
Glorify,
glorify thy name.
Against the worshiping people. You know, the devil puts a blockage in your mind. He makes you feel, I can't do this right now. I don't feel connected right now. But I guarantee you that if you lift your voice and glorify the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ this morning, I guarantee you that every shackle that the devil may have on your mind will be loosened. Every obstacle in your way will be pushed aside. Once you lift your voice and glorify the name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen. Come on, Lighthouse. Let's lift our voices and let's glorify the name of our Lord and our Savior, Jesus Christ. Come on, glorify.
Glorify thy name.
Glorify thy name.
Just the congregation, just the congregation. Glorify his name this morning. Okay, let's join them one more time. Glorify his name.
Glorify my name. Light in the darkness, that is who you are, my way maker.
One more time. Hallelujah.
You are here, moving in our midst.
I worship you.
Come, church, let's worship,
worship you.
Let's open our mouths, open our hearts, and worship the King of Kings.
Working in this place.
We are alive and well
I
in our right mind.
You.
Hallelujah.
I worship you.
You are here.
Touching every heart.
I worship you.
Praise God.
You are here. Healing every heart.
I worship you.
Light in the darkness, that is
who you are.
I want this side, on this side, let's sing it as if you believe it, Waymaker. Come on. That is. One more time. Louder, louder. Waymaker. Yeah, that is. On this side now, let's hear you loud as ever. Miracle worker, promise keeper. That is who you are. Come, church. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper.
Light in the darkness.
That
is who you are.
Waymaker, miracle worker.
Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper. Light in the darkness. That is who you are.
One more time. Oh, praise the Lord. Let me hear you praise the Lord. Oh, Pastor Stone is going to jump up. If you don't praise God this morning, we come to praise the Lord. He's a way maker. He's a promise keeper. That's who he is. Let's praise the name of the living God. We see Jesus walking through these doors. Let's welcome Jesus this morning. Welcome him. Praise the name of the Lord. Say, Jesus. Let me hear you say, Jesus. Jesus, thank you. Thank you for coming. Well, let's welcome Pastor this morning. Pastor, say, Pastor.
Pastor.
We welcome you, Pastor. We praise the name of the living God. He's a way maker. He's a promise keeper. That's who he is. I don't know about you, but last week Sunday morning I had to sit through the whole thing. But I blessed my God today that I can stand up. I praise the name of the Lord. I bless the name of Jehovah. I praise his holy name. Let's not sit around and come on now. Come on, come on, come on. Lighthouse. God has been good to us. Let's praise the Lord. Let's praise him. Open your mouth and praise him. He's a way maker. He's a promise keeper. That's who he is. We pray and pray and pray and pray and beg and beg and beg. Let's praise him. Let's praise the Lord. Let me hear you say hallelujah. Oh, we bless the name of the Most High God. We have many requests before the Lord this morning. But we want to tell him we appreciate him coming with us this morning. We appreciate him coming through those doors to stand with us and worship with us. And we are hoping that our worship to him this morning, he is pleased. Let's not let the Lord down this morning, Lighthouse. Let us worship the Lord. Hold up your hand. Wave to the Lord. Wave to the Lord. Let him know you appreciate him being here with us. Oh, praise the name of the living God. Father, we thank you this morning. We thank you that you can come with us this morning. Father, if we came in here and the benches alone were here, it would not be nice. But just because your people are here this morning, we worship you, Lord. We say, thank you, Jehovah. Thank you, O Lord Jesus. You are a miracle-working God. You are a satisfying God. You are a covenant keeper, and we will not let you down. So this morning, Father, as we come in, oh God, looking for answers. We have fasted 2 weeks now, and God, we know that you have something good in store for us. So, Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus, we open our hearts once more. And to you, O God,
We give praises to you, my Father. We say thank you. To you, my Father, we are looking for great, great, great things. For 2017, Father, we bring, oh God, our needs and our wants before you, Father. We use Sister Kwamina as a point of contact for all those who are not well. God, we know that you are a miracle-working God. And so, my Father, you know we have some names on here. God, just in case we forget them, Lord, Sister Lynette and Sister Anzori, Sister Monette, Sister Kwamina, all these names, oh God, we lift them before you. We say, strike all these diseases. Strike them in the name of the Lord Jesus. For you are a miracle-working God. For you are a healing God. And we say thank you in Jesus' name. Then, Lord, remember us here at Lighthouse, oh God. We have many needs, but we thank you for what you are doing. And we thank you for how you are providing for us, oh God. We will not forget what you have done for us. In every situation, you are just the same. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Praise the name of the Most High God. We thank you. And Lord, so we pray for our young people, our young adults especially, oh God, that you will give them a way of direction, my Father. That you will open up their hearts and allow them to open up themselves to you, oh God. So you can speak into their lives. So you can tell them what to do, when to do, and how to do. We pray that in the name of the Lord Jesus. We pray for our children and our young people, oh God. That you will just please help them, Father. Protect them as they go to school. Lord, they have to meet up on so many different distractions. But we plead the blood of Jesus upon them over their lives. Oh God, Father, come down. Come in your sweetness. Come in your fullness and stamp your own image deep on our hearts in Lighthouse. Oh God, we pray this morning that as our pastor come to break the bread of life, we will not be talking. We will not be distracted by anything. But we will concentrate on the word of God. We will not walk around our blessing. But we will come into our blessing. Blessed be the name of the living God. We pray for Sister Cameron with the bold ministry and her people. God, we pray that you will give them strength. And that, oh my Father, what a blessing this pantry has been to all your people. God, we ask that you will continue to provide. And Lord, every other need that is represented on this paper, we give it all to you. Every family that comes here, we think of the marriage seminar that is coming up. We pray, oh God, that men and women will take advantage of it. Lord, that you will come in the hearts, oh God, of these marriages. So we thank you, God, that our pastor and Sister Cameron has this vision. A vision for Lighthouse. A vision for Lighthouse. So are we going to sit back and not follow the vision? No, no, no. Let our minds be renewed, my Father, that everything that they put forward, we will support it in the name of the Lord Jesus. Father, we pray for our musicians. Without them, oh God, our services would be dead. So we ask the drummer to give us a sound this morning. In the name of Jesus, give us a sound. Oh God, we ask the keyboard to give us a sound. Give us a sound. We praise the name of the Lord. The worshipers, we bless them this morning. Oh God, to you be the glory, to you be the honor. Let me hear you say, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, for coming with us. In the name of the living God.
Yes, Lord.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
Yes, Lord. My life. Yours.
Your life, God. Please, if you don't, please make it your duty. Thank you, worshipers. Just want to give you some announcement and then the service will continue to flow. I want to greet you in the precious name of Jesus. I haven't seen many of you for all week, but I'm seeing you today, so God is good. You're in the land of the living, you're in your right minds. Yeah, we have witnessed. We want to say congratulations to the new president, Mr. Donald Trump of this United States. And we want to thank God for the former president, Obama, for what he did in this country. The Bible admonishes us as Christians that we have to pray for those in authority. So regardless of your persuasion, you have to pray for those in authority. Okay, so we have to follow the word of God, not our own feelings and our own doings. We have, you know, I heard all about this, my First Amendment right, but the scripture is equally important and very clear to us how we should deal with these matters. I'm not going to get bent out of shape over no politician, but I'm going to pray for them that God will direct them to do what is correct. I still believe that God is in control. Do you believe that? Is a politician in control? No, God is in control. And if they don't, if they're not going to fulfill God's requirement, what he's going to do? Remove them. So let's stay in prayer for Mr. Trump and his new administration, President Trump, as he would lead this nation. That's what the scripture asks of us. So today we want to let you know that your contribution slips are ready. You could pick them up at the Welcome Center, right, Juanita? Okay. Our fasting continues this week every night from Monday, tomorrow night, until Friday night from 7:30 to 8:30. We want to have it an hour. It may go a little bit more, but we just want to pray. Prayer changes things. Brethren, if you can, please find yourself out at the house of God Monday to Friday. Let's pray. And then keepers of the sanctuary, Saturday is the day that we meet here to do some cleanup. What time it is? We don't have a time yet. 10 a.m. Yeah, there's 10 a.m. We're going to meet at 10 a.m. here. Those who would like to help us clean and get the building ready for the new year, please be here at 10 o'clock on Saturday. Just wanted to know, let you know, are there please pass a book there for me? Baptism and membership class combination. We're having both together, both of them. It begins in February, the 2nd, the 3rd, the 6th, and the 7th. That's next week. And the 9th, the 10th, and the 16th, from 7:30 to 9:30. Those of you who have spoken to me and would like to become members of Lighthouse, we're having the combined classes, baptism and membership. So far, the names that I have is Shanice Lois, Zanabi Henry, Joan Johnson, the Wong Fusang family, and I don't have any other name here. If these are the people, if you know that your names are not here, please make sure that you make contact with the Welcome Center so that we could have you in the classes. Okay? Amen? The church has rules and regulations and we want to follow them. If you want to be a part of us and to do what we do here at Lighthouse, please follow us as we follow Christ. We do have classes for the little ones 5 years and above, so please make sure that you register them at the Welcome Center after service. And then our 9th anniversary is coming up. We have some special speakers. We have Pastor Graham from Guyana. He will be here to train the AVM. And then we have Pastor Dexter Daly, who will be speaking to us. And then we have Pastor Colin Ezeboom. I was in contact with him last night. And he's preparing to be back with us here. So they are going to be our special anniversary speakers. And we do have special meetings, as it's on there, each night at 7:30 p.m., Reverend Dexter Daly, from the 19th to the 20th. Save the dates, the 19th to the 21st of March, and then March the 22nd to the 24th. Each night with Pastor Colin Ezzie Bowman, he speaks on the anniversary day. So just wanted you to be aware of those announcements. Then coming up on the 17th of February is our, Juanito, is our Phlegm Night Out. Couples Night Out. You know what Phlegm means? Family life. Come church. What Phlegm means? We do the spiritual part and the Bellsville Police Department, they do the physical part. When we come to a place where we just can't do anymore, we just hand it over nicely so that you'll have better advice. So make sure that the spiritual part is in place so that you won't have to go to the physical part. I would like us to take note of that. Some of you are saying, you know, it's impossible. Your husband or your wife may not be there, but I want you to make that a prayer for next week, that your spouse or your husband or wife would be here for that couples night program. And everybody says, amen. Amen. The Barrel Project is still going. We want you to, we're going to give you more information because we want to complete the first set of barrel expenses, and then we're going to go on to the next set. The next set of barrels will be going to Jamaica to help with the infirmary, as you call it, infirmary, right? I have to keep that name. For us in Ghana, it's like an almshouse or palms, we call it. So please pay attention to what we will be saying to you. Next week, we'll give you a little bit more information on the barrel. Life Hour continues. It's big. It began last week, Sunday. I was here in class. We did, you know, a very good topic. And I want you to know that what you can get in when pastor is preaching, because you're supposed to be listening, that's more interactive session with our Sunday school department. So please make sure that you come here for Life Hour from 8:30 to 9:30. That's an hour. Make a sacrifice. Right, Dana? For the children. For the children. Good. All right. So, God, I want to tell you that it has been a good week. And some of your face, we just had worship, and some face looked sour already. Some face looked not happy. Come on, church. We got to be in worship as we come into the house of God. This church here is where everybody is somebody, and Jesus Christ is Lord. So when you come through those doors, you don't have to worry. Pastor's not going to abuse you. He's not going to tell you anything funny, but he's going to give you the straight word. Good to see you, Jackie. We missed you last week. I miss you. Good to see you today. Thanks to Rohan and all the other folks, Andre, Rohan, Papa the Mills, and who else went with us? Sister Marvel. Yes, Sister Marvel. And myself. Who else? That was it. Oh, Sergio. Sergio not even saying anything. That's a Sergio Wong Fu Sang. We went, Sister Didi, who else? Oh, those are the ones, yes. We, Sister Didi, those of you who know Dr. Deidre Byrne, of General Surgeon, Nun, Sister Didi, that's her nun's name. She called me and she said, Sister Cameron, I want you to go up to Chevy Chase, you know, high-end medical area and get some of these medical stuff that we're soon to be launching our wellness clinic here at Lighthouse. And those things were good, Sister Jean. Yeah, so they're all stored away for when we're ready to begin our launch our wellness clinic. We're still going through the negotiations, and we're going to let you know when that's going to happen. So things are happening at Lighthouse. Amen? Amen. So I want us to keep in prayer. At this time, I want to call Sister Keisha Richards. Where is Sister Keisha? Is she the Life Hour is in charge of the service this morning? So give her how she looks today. Beautiful.
Good morning again, church. Welcome this morning. At this time, do we have any visitors? Can you stand if you're here for the first time visiting with us? All right. It's good to have you ministering with us today, and hopefully you have a blessed time. Could you please tell us your name and who invited you?
Just a moment, we have a mic coming, so you don't have to shout.
Good morning, church.
Good morning.
My name is Stephanie Allen, and this is my family, by the way. We were invited by Gary and Tamia Byfield.
All right. Sister Tanya and Brother. All right. Welcome. It's good to have you this morning. They're not saying anything?
Okay. We are one family.
Okay. Can we know your names?
Okay. So my name is Claudette Allen.
Okay.
And this is my husband.
Yeah. Good morning, church. My name is Wilton Allen.
Abigail.
Nice to meet you this morning. There's a welcome here, there's a welcome here, there's a Christian welcome here, there's a welcome here. Let's make them feel welcome this morning. There's a Christian welcome here. Greet somebody in Jesus' name. Tell them that you love them in Jesus' name. Tell them we can work together in Jesus' name. Everybody smile. Jesus loves you. Everybody smile. Jesus loves you. Now, I'd like to do this segment a little bit different this morning. I'd like us all to stand and greet each other and say, it's good to see you this morning. Give somebody a hug, a shake a hand, move around. You're going to feel a little warmer as well. Everybody smile. Jesus loves you. Greet somebody in Jesus' name. Tell them that you love them in Jesus' name. Tell them we can work together in Jesus' name. Time to be happy is now, and the place to be happy is here, and the way to be happy is the day. Someone's happy and we'll have a better now. Oh, the time to be happy,
the time to be happy is now, and the place to be happy is here, and the way to be happy is the day.
Welcome back, Brother Bowen. It's good to see you. Praise the Lord. And Sister Heather and Brother Don, welcome back. I hope you brought some sunshine with you. Praise the Lord. Good to see you. At this time, we recognize our birthdays. Brother Enrique Watson, Sashley Swaby, and Caden Cadogan. All right. Sister Heather is celebrating a birthday as well. I'm getting that indication. No, Sister Heather, somebody sold you out. Can you come to the front? That'll make it easier so we all can see. Your beautiful faces. Sasha's not here today. Come, Sister Heather, don't hide. We see you.
Where is Sister Heather? Let's join us. We are very special today.
Yes.
Good morning, brothers and sisters. On Wednesday, I had a unique special joy and a special thanks. And today is even better because I'm not sure if you're aware, but we are standing on holy ground. This is Lighthouse.
And God is here.
God is here. I don't know where to start, but I'm going to be short and brief. I have been favored with grace and mercy for 61 years. That God has blessed me. Yes, there have been highs. Yes, there have been lows. There have been peaks and there have been valleys. But the comfort lies with the Comforter. As long as we adhere to the promise that He would never leave us nor forsake us, that's the way I feel. Now, my life, it's always been good. Been a lot of challenges, but that's what makes you better. When Pastor came, he took me from the crossroads. I mean, how many of you know the crossroads? From the crossroads, and he put me on the path of righteousness. Those were good parties. But I think the party that I'm having now is much more. It's still difficult to dance in church the way I did then. But nevertheless, there's a joy in my soul. And I just want to thank all the well-wishers. I had a whole overwhelming amount of well-wishers on Facebook and WhatsApp. And it was really nice to know. It's a good feeling when a lot of people show their appreciation, stated things that were really, to me, stunning. I didn't know I had moved people in that way. But I can only ask that you continue to pray for me, as I would pray for myself, to ask that the Lord will continue to grant His mercies and favor and grace. I'm not talking about Mr. Isaac's wife. I mean the grace that's given to us from our divine God. But I want to say thank you, and I can only wish that the Lighthouse family be united with the bond of love that only God can give. Thank you much.
Good morning, church. Caden's playing shy this morning because she was just running around when Keisha said get up and greet people, so I don't know why she's acting like this. But last Friday the 13th, she turned 3. So she's not Lighthouse baby anymore. Zachary has taken her place. But she knows her way around this church better than some of the adults in here. So I just give praise and thanks to God for her, my only girl, two sons, and we are just asking God to continue to bless her with many more years.
Morning, Lighthouse. On Tuesday, I turned 52. And many of you have, who've been here, you've heard my story. You know, 10 years ago, exactly 10 years ago, the doctors gave me 6 months to live. And while I was on my long-delayed honeymoon with Mr. George last week, I realized that the doctors were right. I did have 6 months to live. 6 months to live the life that I lived before. That life was ending in around 6 months. And today I live a different life. And I have Pastor Cameron and Sister Cameron and the Lighthouse family to thank for a great part of that. So may God continue to bless and prosper Lighthouse and have a great 2017, because I plan to have a great one as well. Amen.
Morning, everyone. Rihanna Sellers celebrates her birthday on the 17th, her fresh birthday.
Amen. I just want to do something a little different. Us, let's come together.
Hey.
We have a little song that we really, and this song really expresses our deep appreciation for what our God has done for us. And I'd like for you to join us. This is up. The master at the piano right there.
Start,
we've come this
for my faith.
Trusting in His holy word, He's never failed me yet. Oh,
can't turn around. We come this far by faith.
Let's greet them as we sing the happy birthday song.
A happy birthday to you, a happy birthday to you. Every day of the year, may you feel Jesus say, a happy birthday to you, a happy birthday to you. The best that you ever had. Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. May God bless you.
May God bless you. May God bless you.
May God bless you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
A happy birthday to you.
Every day of the year, may you feel Jesus. A happy birthday to you. A happy birthday to you. The best that you ever had.
The best
that you ever had.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you. May God bless you. May God bless you. May God bless you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Praise the Lord. A happy, happy birthday to each and every one of you. Good health, strength, and life in the coming year. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. And as Pastor would remind us, enjoy these precious moments. Because when there will be a day when we're so large, we won't be able to call you up one by one, and you'll have your minute of fame. So enjoy them. God bless you. On a somber note, we've got word that Officer Fraser's aunt passed away. She was suffering with cancer. So the next time you see him, give him a hug and pray for him and the family. There's a card to sign in the Welcome Center following the service today. Now, at this time, we'd like all the children to come forward for a children's story. Those of us that are 12 and under, or 12 and under at heart. Let's come, and we'll sit on the altar, and Sister Adele will be our teacher this morning for these precious moments. Yes, Brittany, could you help Sister Adele hold Zachary? Bring them up. You're fine? Okay. Come and Isaiah. You want them on one side or half side? My Caden. Yes. Come, baby. Come, Melanie. No, she's too shy this morning. Come to Sean and Anna. You're just in time.
Good morning, church. We're going to be brief, and this is our youngest student. This morning, we're going to be talking about Timothy. Timothy, anybody know who Timothy is? Could we not make this loud? Anyone know who Timothy is? Okay. Timothy. Yes. Yes, he was. Paul the Apostle had a very young student your age, and his name was Timothy. And Timothy was raised by his grandmother and his mother. And I'll give you the name of his grandmother. Can you give the name of his grandmother?
Yeah.
Projectile, excuse him. So his grandmother, Eunice. I know there is a young lady here whose name is Eunice. Where is she? Where is Eunice? Well, Eunice trained Timothy to love the Lord and to love him with all his heart. And then came a time when Timothy met Paul. Yes, he did. And Paul, he wanted to learn everything about Jesus. So he traveled with Paul to learn about Jesus and to also help teaching people about Jesus.
Mm-hmm.
So you're not too young to learn who Jesus is and to do work for Jesus. Amen? Yeah. Amen, kids. Oh, thank you. Oh, sorry. My bad. Okay. So, Timothy wasn't too young to know who Jesus is and to teach about Jesus. So, when you're in school, you're supposed to be able to tell people about Jesus and not be afraid. Timothy wasn't afraid of who Jesus is and who Jesus was to him and what Jesus meant to him. So he used the opportunity, as young as he was, to tell people about Jesus. He also used the opportunity to serve in church. To serve, you don't have to be old enough to help with anything. You can always ask an adult and ask them, what can I do to help in church? Amen? So, with that being said, there are many things that you can do at Lighthouse as kids, and there's many activities available. So, adults, just like how Eunice taught and trained Timothy, it's our responsibilities as adults to ensure that the children know who Jesus is and what he means to them. Amen? Yeah. So, with that being said, we want to invite you to Life Hour so that the children will have an opportunity to know who Jesus is, to learn about Jesus, just as Timothy. You're never too young to learn, like Zachary, who Jesus is. Amen. Amen. Thank you.
All right. Thank you, Sister Adele. All right, children, you can stand and go back to your seat. Jesus will bless the little one. We're never too young to serve God. Come, Anna. You can go ahead back to your seat. We have two visitors that have not long walked in with Sister Carol and Sister Norma. Welcome to Lighthouse this morning. It's time to give. God has blessed us with life and health, and he's blessed us with some money too, right? So we're going to give back to him this morning at this time. Sister Manita, do we have our offering confession? As the ushers get ready, you can hold up your pocketbooks, your phones, if you use that way to tithe this morning. And we'll read together. My sowing and giving are producing my financial future. I expect abundance because I sow bountifully. The truth concerning giving has caused me to be a cheerful giver. My trust in God, not my circumstances, motivates me to give. God loves the way I give. God gives me his ability for financial success. I have abundance for every good work. Amen. All right, and if you need to swipe your card this morning, we have that capability. Just raise your hand and let the ushers know. Sister Keisha and Sister Valerie standing by.
Open the floodgates in abundance and cause your rain to fall on me. Open the floodgates in abundance and cause your rain to fall on me. Baba.
Can the choir please get ready?
We're in your presence. Let it rain. Oh, your rain. Let it fall on me. We're in your presence. Let it rain.
Today is Fourth Sunday.
Savior.
Fourth Sunday.
Oh. Why is it?
Savior.
The worshipers are singing. I want you to know that after the service.
It is the Fourth Sunday, please. This is Building Fund Sunday. Ushers, please, you come back and take the Building Fund.
Yeah,
some of us thought it was the Third Sunday.
Right. They're whispering in the back, it's Fourth Sunday. So let's give our Building Fund Fourth Sunday. Graduate the building, got to be paid for, right? Amen. So give sacrificially. Thank you. I want you to know that inviting you, in fact, at the end of the service, you could proceed to the bold pantry. It's open after the service. Thanks to Sister V. Jones for accompanying me this morning. Some of you see me walking in my big work boots and you were like, Sister Cameron, that's how you're coming to church today. But we went and we noticed some produce were a little low and we went this morning early and we got some more stuff for you. I have access. Thanks to Koosman's, thanks to Miss Jessica for allowing us to receive produce from Koosman's, and thanks to Celestial Manuel. I just want you to know that I want you to keep these two places in prayer. as the Lord would bless us, we to pray for them, that God would continue to bless them so that we could be a blessing to so many persons. So it's time for the building fund offering. So come and give. And you could swipe as well. Valerie's at the back and Lakeisha. While the choir is getting themselves together to come.
We're in your presence. Let it rain. Lord, your rain. Let it fall on me. We're in your presence. Let it rain. Oh, your rain. Let it fall on me. Open the floodgates in abundance. Cause your rain to fall on me. Open the floodgates in abundance. And cause your rain to fall on me. Baba, oh. Baba, oh. Baba, oh. Baba,
to thank you for your giving and for your time. Sister Jewel, I saw your name was mentioned in the chat, the WhatsApp chat. You need to come to practice. So the whole world is here. Sister Jewel is supposed to be in practice. Let's give a hand of applause to our choir as they come. Thank God for LUV, Lighthouse United Voices. God is good, isn't he? Amen.
Good morning, Lighthouse. It is a pleasure once again to be ministering to you as a choir. I like the name you like, United Voices, because you know unity is strength. And we've united the young, the old, the in-between, and the wherever you want to be. We have some new members in the choir. I want to point them out right at this point in time. You see this young lady in the front here who's blushing right now, Sister Anne-Marie Sutherland. The tall lady in the black, with the black bandeau on her head, and I see Sister Valerie. And then we have Sister Raquel over here. Not only is she a new member, she's also going to be singing the lead part for the. So that's. She's a little nervous. Let me check the pulse. Yeah. She's all right. The Holy Spirit's in control over here. Amen. We're always happy and blessed, and we make the sacrifice every Monday to come and practice and so on. Once again, I offer the invitation to anyone who would like to be a part of the choir. Amen. So we need the men. Where are the men? We need some men. Of course, the two main men who are in the choir are members of the board, and so sometimes they're unable to be. But no excuses. But you're invited. There are a couple of rules and regulations, and just check me, and I'll get it confirmed. You can be a member of the choir. Of course, you also need to audition. Sister Raquel, tell them what the audition is. Part of the audition is that you have to impersonate a cock crowing. And you're probably wondering why that is. We have two fears when we come before people to present. There are two fears, only two. The fear of looking stupid and the fear of sounding stupid. And if you get accustomed to looking and sounding stupid, you will have no problem because you're coming up here with courage. And if I sound stupid, it doesn't matter because I am accustomed to looking and sounding stupid. Amen? Apparently, Sister Rocky was a little afraid of sounding stupid a couple of minutes ago. But anyway, let's get to the song. Hallelujah. You know, the Master is calling us even now. Some of us are still indecisive as far as where we want to go. We come to church, but are we really a part of what God wants us to be? You can be in church and far from God, as they say. Amen? So this one is for you. Where's Brian?
Oh. walk away from me. Walk away from me. Bind me to your side. Bind me to your side.
Listen while you still can hear.
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 The Master.
Praise Him while your lips still sing.
Praise Him while your lips still sing. Praise Him while your lips still sing. The Master's calling. The Master's calling.
Ooh.
Praise the name of the Lord. Praise the name of the Lord. Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Come on. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Glory be to the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank God for Sister Raquel. Is that just... a foul cock. She's done well. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. We just bless the name of the Lord. God is a good God. And we just honor Him and bless His name for who He is.